Walking down the spooky old trail. The word has it, these used to be old horse trails. We're about at the mud holes. Now we are at the power lines. I recommend if you come out here have a four-wheel drive. These holes are extremely bad. Look at the boat sitting in the pond. Looks like there's somebody down there. Don't try to cross this unless you have a snorkel. This hole is extremely deep. I've seen as many as 5 trucks get stuck out here one night. We are at the Santa Rosa Beach Power Lines. The official name is the 24 Mud Inn. Been stuck in this hole a time or two.